strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
What's wrong with this?
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Almost. You and me both.
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. and he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis's girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much. But he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially. You are very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter.
We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come. We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Ketch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice. Poor dear, her mind is all aflutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have a rider's range soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Thank you. respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
It's midnight, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too. everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Think you can just waltz under my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? I got away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
Count you to play along!
You're insane!
This whole time, you hired the assassins. You've been running Sionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You've got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no, you're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
Figure out what it is and take it out.
I heard you say that after I shot him and blew up a building on him, the bat somehow survived.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body.
Since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. In case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll translate it into thug speak for you. Kill the bat.
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis or anyone else.
Can't find him, man. He ain't here.
If I find his ass, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
I hope you boys brought your shovels. You might have to dig the bat out before you put him down. So much for my crack team of vicious mobsters. The only things I hear cracking are tibias and fibulas.
Him! Another one! Over here, guys!
gonna make it?
Time to show the boss who the real fighters are. Everyone fan out so we can't slip between us.
Question. How many sandwiches did it take to find a bat? Answer. The dimwit opens his mouth and the bat magically appears to shut him up for good.
I see all what he's thinking in.
Fella he just introduced his fist to.
Look at this guy, no kind of dignity. Look to that guy, we got a good fight in our hands.
He's alive, but he's messed up pretty bad.
You guys are gonna be seeing stars if you don't get serious.
It's gonna be you if you both of them don't get it together.
We got a serious problem.
Too much for my crack team of vicious mobsters. The only things I hear cracking are tibias and fibulas.
Try putting up a fight next time!
Bravo on the daring rescue of our giggling bank manager, Batman. I'm sure she enjoyed those extra 3 seconds.
This guy's a freaking menace. No wonder the boss wants him dead. That's a big help, boss. Thanks.
No! Please!
Ah! Show yourself! Who's out there?
I think somebody pushed this guy.
Waste of my time.
I stick around, I'll end up the same way. Cover all corners and find him.
Listen
to what he said.
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis's mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.